Be nice if my green screen wouldn't fall down so often. But whatever, flimsy man.
This one. Quick. Quiet and effective, see?
Has to be, don't it? Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
He's off me. He ain't got nothing on us.
They got berries.
Slaver brought these soldiers. Lawrence Prince himself.
Chest over there. I don't think I'll be able to get to it from here. There we go, in here.
I may thank you later. You managed to live through this.
Christ.
damn it.
Is it out of kindness you do this? Or guilt?
Both. We brought in. We saved enough people for...
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz.
Dutch.
Living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Oh, thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant. Prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere. But you are not welcome here.
Well.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Fine. I didn't want to join your stupid creed anyway.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you.
Ah, assassination. Yes, I've done most of them. Overrun and outnumbered.
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Alright, we got one chest we missed over here.
Now follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
God damn it.
I met Atabai in Spanish now. And there was something about him I trusted. Sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up. Cultures and religions and languages keep folks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close, but not quite.
Are you gonna show me the Mayan armor I can't get yet?
Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan stela and put it there. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect for a start. From the men and women you put in danger here. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it'd be worth your while.
So are you sailing back to NASA?
When I have another contract there, right? But this is my home for now.
Progress tracker. I guess this one's for collectibles. I'm already halfway for that one. I should have got this chest when I had the chance beforehand, but whatever. Better late than never. I believe it was closer to this area than any. 70405. Let's see here. Ah. A hollowed out tree south of the island. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. And even if it didn't kill me, the jaguar probably would have. Barely hit anything, but whatever. I didn't mean to do that, I just wanted to skip that. There it is. One of the easier buried treasures I've found. Sail to sea. Now, in terms of what we should do next, we'll head back to Nassau. But humpback whale has a real nice prize over there. Frigate. A lot of wood. There's a brig behind it.
The sailors you ever in Rio ran away to Rio. It's there that the river brings down gold and sand, and we're down for the Rio ran. Ran away.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Oh, we definitely boarded these motherfuckers. The other ones that decided to attack us. Oh well, we decided to attack them first. Much as I'd love to make it a part of the Kenway fleet, I need some repairs. Just kicked it up to 12 notches for some reason. God damn.
I meant the finest ram, sir, that ever was fed upon it. That's a lie. That's a lie.
I wonder if that motherfucker. Oh, humpback whale. Wonder if that motherfucker will follow us. That's what I hope. Are they not really not gonna come over here? If they're not, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please comment below. I will see more short notifications. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names: Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you, you may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?